grandma, grandpa.
Hey, just wanted to show the current state of my account. We have 4 deaths, which isn't bad, especially considering the rating we've had. We haven't had a death in a long time. Well, day 36. And yes, revenge attacks are on. It is July. Okay. Hello, and welcome back to...
Mountain Man!
Okay, we are about to head down to Blueberry Hill. We have our insect repellent to gather the honey, and we have plenty of bait cooking. We're gonna go fishing again. It worked out great. Now, I looked overnight, and I believe I found Charlie, the fortress guys. They're right in here. All I saw was a blue light about 2 or 3 times I checked. So we're gonna go this way and then head to... Where is Blueberry Hill? Where am I? Well, I think if I just go this way, I'll find it. Yeah, this is the Great Valley, and that's the Great Valley Lake. In any case, I'm going there. I'll find it. But I think we're finally done quarreling with Alpha and Bravo for now. Okay. Everything's fed. I have some food in the fridge. I've already eaten 3 steaks, but we're low on veggies. All right, let's go. I believe I have everything. A little bit of health, a little bit of ammo, but we do need veggies. Let me start the day with the fiber and a tree. I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. I am liking my base. I do need to get it built up. Well, after fishing, then I'll spend a couple days... Ooh, there's a box under my stairway. I'll spend a couple days... Should that have landed... Excuse me. On that? I guess it's just out of range of landing on my stairway. But we'll do fishing and then back to building. And then another raid to get the next honey. That is over there by Alpha. And we're going to use the bees to our advantage. Or try to, anyway. The animals have really been helping out. I mean, I had a wolf that had spark to me, but then spark to them when I went down to confront them when they were attacking. We've had some wild nights. I mean, episode 34, that was crazy. I've never had that happen before, just an overnight nonstop battle. All right, here's a strawberry. That's awesome. I'm going to eat that right now. I love it when they just grow right together like that. That looks good. Nice and red. Okay, let's not venture there. Let's go check out Charlie, or Alpha, yeah, Charlie, Fortress Boys. It's directly east is where I saw the light, I think, near the river. And the boxes are popping, so I'm very happy. I brought a seedling to place on our fishing base. All right, we need to be careful. We don't want to waste ammo or... Oh, I wish I had a key. I should have made a dang key last night. Let's eat our apple. Should have made a dang... Ah! That's a rogue. If he's going to come... He's already shooting at me. There he is. All right, buddy. I hear another one. Anything? All right, where is this punk? There he is. Where is your bag? Haha. Whoa, I'll take 2, whatever those are. Okay, so there's more going to be down there, and I did see them last night, too. I just kind of forgot about them. Okay, so I know they're a little... Ah! They're a little bit... Crap. They're a little bit north of where I was, or where the rogue camp was. They're right up here, I bet. Let me look at the map here. Yeah, I think they're right in here. Okay. Excuse me. We picked up a rifle round. So, where are you? Bravo or Charlie? I know I saw you. And I doubt it's just someone wandering. Possibly, though. There was a rogue camp nearby. Well, I sure don't see anything. Dang it. We'll find him eventually. Eventually. Well, it could have been this area. Well, I don't see any sort of building, so probably not. Ah! What is that? Oh, that's a bear. Okay, well, shoot. Okay, no second roar, but three boxes right in plain sight. This is great. Because we want a large gathering day. We are going to spend the night down there, so there'll be no building done. Ooh, talk about veggies, and here they come. All right, we are fully topped off, pretty much. Let's go get this other box. I hear a wolf. No second growl. Oh, shit. There he is. Okay, well, I really thought I was going to find Charlie. Soon enough. Whoa. Sounds like that wolf stopped, which is weird. He did. Okay, let's get back to capturing rabbits. Pelts. Shit, there's Charlie. There's Charlie. Let's not get too close. Well, if they have a box, a trade up. Blueberry Hill, I will get to you. Okay, I can't see through that bush. I see a crate. Dang it, Sean. Ah! I didn't shoot at them, but I really want to check out their fort, so. Shit. Okay, I guess we're doing this. I'm just wasting ammo like a son of a bitch. Okay. And. Okay. Do I have any more rifle rounds? I don't. Okay. So, pistol it is. Where is he? There he is. The minute you stop, buddy. Shit. Waste. Okay. There better be a crate in here. Okay. Well, we found him. Let me grab these boxes. Well, no, where is his ammo bag? Or where is his bag? Where was I? I think I was behind this tree. He died right over here. Oh, here he is. Okay, where's your ammo? There it is. I'll take the worms, I guess, and the gun parts. Okay, all have been located. Rabbit, I hope that wasn't too dramatic for you. Do need to get an animal house up. Okay, so this is where they are. Definitely glidable too. Come on, you sons of bitches, have a, you know what, a crate. How you gonna build it? Oh, it's in there, isn't it? We've got to get in. There's no way not to. I didn't bring my extra pick. I'm getting in. I'm not getting in. I guess I'll have to hammer a little bit today. Luckily, you all will not have to experience that. Now, see, if I had my glider, there may be a roof on. We'll see. All right, I'm getting in with my bow. All right, I'll pick it up. Okay, I'm actually running back to the house because I'm full in my inventory already. We're going to grab my extra pick. I could build a box maybe right here. Could I build a box? Take a look. It's in a book. Yeah, we'll build a box because I don't want to run all the way back there. They'll probably relive or something. One more pick. Okay. Wonder what would happen if I put a box in their base. Would they fill it? I don't know. That seems like a dumb experiment. And I know there's more out there somewhere. What if I put a box in... Oh, you can't place your box in the base, I bet. Can you? Let's find out. Six. You cannot. Ah! Get rid of something. Goodbye, you bastards. Okay. Because I need those boards to build. Okay. So let's go place our box a little bit away from here. This seems dumb, but... Hey, it's what I'm doing. It's what I like to do is... Do this. Okay, so... If I put it right here... Why can't I put it... Oh, I need to have wood... Whatchamacallit? Cock. You son of a bitch. What's the cheapest one? Three of four. What's this? Curved. Just do it. And now I don't think I'm going to have enough wood to make my... Whatever you want to call it. Alright. Do I have the... Yeah, I have the space. I think. One more pick and we should be good. Okay. And we need a box kind of close to the base anyway. Oh, the rabbit just died. Okay, just load it down with everything. Probably not going fishing today, but soon enough. Oh, we got an oil. Don't you get rid of ammo, you son of a gun. Let's get our weapons back in place. Eat you. Store you and you. Probably you. I'm going to keep that on me. Gosh, dog it. We could still maybe make it to Blueberry Hill. Maybe. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. What am I missing to make my pick? Four boards. How many boards can I make? One. Shit. Well, don't be so impatient. We'll get there. Dun, dun, dun. This may be the most excellent loot box to ever be found. Okay, that is... I need one more, right? There's a bear and a wolf over here. He smelt me, but he's not noticed 100%. Okay. Back to our... Home away from home, I guess. Our forward operating base. What? Oh. Okay, one more. Let's just grab the parts needed so we can get out of here. Yeah. Did I grab the boards? Yeah. Alright, come on. That was two dudes, so there's got to be two more somewhere. At least two more. Okay, Charlie found, now we know where everybody is. And these guys are pretty decently far away. Okay, I'll pick it up. Okay, with the little axe elbow grease, we're almost in. Now, I just heard the sound that you would normally hear when something's made. Like that, I don't know what the sound meant, unless someone's in there. Okay, four, okay. That was the weirdest sound, as if something had just been made. Hell yeah, I'll take this. The bars definitely and the grenade. Okay. Well, I said early raiding and we sure have been. We sure have been. What was that sound? Maybe it's the sound of the axe once it gets to a certain level? Ooh, here's a crate. Alright, so we need to gather up as much as we can. And head home. I don't know if even making that crate was smart, but I'm going to need it anyway. I usually make one, or I've seen other people make one near the fortress for the early raids. Or just for the raids in general. Yeah, I think we can take it all. Well, in any case, we have it here. Let's go home. It's looking like Blueberry Hill is tomorrow. Now, should we pick up the rest of those hunters? Absolutely not. We are low on ammo once again. But we'll go get oil and collect tomorrow. And I'm sure we'll be brimming. Whoa. With ammo by that time. We've got our forward operating base built. So. And it's been a great collecting day. You know, excluding their crate. Well, they know that I'm here. And I'm not going to worry about them attacking this time. I've got to just... Whoa, that's two bears. I've got to just, get to Blueberry Hill. And I can tell by the damage they do what side they're going to attack from, which I can pretty much guess. They're probably going to go up the hill, I would think. Up the hill and attack from the front yard, I hope. Because that's where I want them to be. Okay, there's a bear. Can I get that crate? Can I get it? Where is that sun? Okay, so we can do some building tonight. I'm lost again on what to build. Ah! There's a crate. Okay. I ain't sneaking up on that. Well, I need power for sure. I need a drill. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I need a diving station. Well, let's drop off and just collect. I'll figure it out. I need railing. Okay, wolf out in the river. Ooh, strawberry right by the door. Oh, okay. That'll work. There we go. Honey, I'm home. Okay, let's do what we can. Well, I have this, don't I? Wasteful, wasteful. I'm not cooking you. I need more rot. And I've got a steak in the fridge, so. I got a pork chop, too, and a liver, but I'm not using those. A little bit more oil. I won't complain about that. I'm going to keep you on me. I'm not going to keep you on me. Nor you, because we're not going till tomorrow. Hell, you go in there too. Little gas, more gears, which I'm very happy about. Worms, you get in there. Okay. Whoa. Another grenade to help with the cause. You can stay on me without a pause. Okay, bars. Yeah, definitely going to need those. That was a good find. Good find. More pelts, by God. Ooh, we can definitely make some ammo. I'll worry about that later. Okay, get you down here. I mean, I didn't even start stuff to grinding. It's ridiculous. You know what? I'm just gonna let you guys go the rest of the day. Ooh, that's... Okay, these are... Ready to pick tonight. Tonight. I don't want to mess up my schedule on my plants. Alright, so what was I doing? Oh, I wanted to make sure. Okay, we've got enough power. I'm not going to run out for a minute. Plus our handy-dandy solar panels. Let's check that they're getting maximum 45%. Alright, we need a roof over here. Gosh dog it. Well, let's do that. I need to go get wood. All right. I will pause it while I gather wood down here in my forest. All right. I'll pick it up. Okay. decent amount of wood. We've got boards to brewin. I'm going to put a roof up tonight so I can... Did I eat my strawberry? Where'd that go? Where did my strawberry go? So I'm going to put a roof up tonight so I can move my solar panels. 45% isn't going to work. Hopefully we'll get attacked tonight by Charlie so we can defend. But we have attacked Alpha twice, Bravo once, and Charlie once. All the pieces are on the board now. That beautiful red sunset. Okay, just check my power real quick here. Got that dang fridge to look after. Why am I here? Oh yes, for you. Toot. Toot. And I'll probably leave this roof right here. Maybe. Maybe I should do it this way. Yeah, that's better. Now, end his move. Do not dismantle, for the love of God. And once I'm up on the roof, I'll set him a little better, but come on. Open. What is open? Oh, I didn't realize you could do it from there. Now, I just had this guy. Because I won't simply do that. Okay. God in heaven. Okay. All right. Where are you going? For now, right there. Okay. What do I want to build? Probably a key. Let's do a key and I'll just build regular stuff. Is it dark? Yeah. We will need... We got the boards. What? Where's my... Oh, it's going in down here. What do we need? Six, I think? Boards, that, and of course... the iron. Okay, so a key to go down to Blueberry Hill with. If we get attacked, I'll pick it up. And, gosh, I don't know. I'll think about it when I next pick it up. Let's turn you off. What did we get? Not bad. 7 and 7. A little coke. All right. I think we can end it. Mountain Man out.